read the passage we see in the fifth paragraph. Sorry, in the sixth paragraph, William had built Caroline a special 2-foot Newtonian reflector. Because of its large aperture, its tubes appeared much fatter, heavier, and stubbier than normal reflectors of this type. Hence, we can say, what is the difference between this reflector and normal reflectors? The fact that it has a larger aperture. Hence, we choose option A.